Hello, I'm David Ray with Scubapro. I'm here to talk to you about the latest and greatest Scubapro computer, the new Z1. The Z1 has some great features. First of all, it's good to 99.9 meters of depth, or 328 feet. So it's going to go plenty deep enough for the average diver, as well as it has four nitrox capabilities, or four nitrox mixes it can do. It's got gauge mode, it's got free diving mode, it's got your regular watch features of UTC, standard time of day, you've got your metric and imperial, you've got all the things you've come to love about the Scubapro computers, but now we have it in with something that's very unique, and that's our solar powered computer. So this is actually a solar powered watch that you never need to charge, and you don't need to change the battery. The battery is good for a minimum of 8 years, and you're going to have something that you're not having to use electricity to charge, you're not having to throw away a battery, so that's a big part of Scubapro's cares and being concerned about the environment and looking out for our future and our future environment and our wonderful resources that we love to dive in.